Hey everybody, today on Henry's HowTos, I'm going to show you how to make vegan avocado ice cream. Let's get straight into it.
So the main ingredients for this recipe is obviously going to be avocado. So I'm just using 3 avocados here. Now make sure they are somewhat ripe. If they're very hard, this isn't going to work properly. So we'll just slice them through the middle, twist and pull. And just using a spoon, you just want to scoop out all the flesh, just like that. And I'm just placing it straight into another bowl. So what I'm going to do now is just add in a pinch of salt, the juice of half a lime, and a quarter cup of pure maple syrup. Now if you don't want to use maple syrup, you can just use a quarter cup of icing sugar. All we're going to do now is just give this a quick mash. Now you can put this into a food processor if you like, but there's no point. Just mash it yourself. So guys, for this next part, you've got 2 options. What I'm going to do is just use a simple ice cream maker. This is just a Cuisinart ice cream maker. Alternatively, you can just put a bowl into the freezer, leave it in there overnight, and then put this straight into it. But make sure it's cold before you put it in so it churns it properly. Now obviously if you are using an ice cream maker, it's the same principle, leave the bowl in, I think it's usually 10 or 12 hours. So what we're going to do is turn the machine on first. Obviously I've got the bowl and everything in there. And we're going to carefully spoon in our mixture. Now to this we're also going to add a 400 gram can of coconut cream. Do is let that do its thing. So this will take around 15 to 20 minutes. Alright, so I'm at the 20 minute mark now. As you can see, it's starting to come together very nicely, just a bit harder than a soft serve. So what I'm going to do now is turn the machine off. Just look at how beautiful that looks. Now guys, before you take it out, give it a quick test. See if you like the flavour. If you need to adjust anything, go ahead and do that now. So scrape off the excess. You don't want to waste anything. Alright, and just have a look at that. So what we're going to do now is put this straight into the freezer. Preferably leave it overnight. Alright, so I've just pulled mine out of the freezer. Now I left mine overnight. Now before serving it, take it out of the freezer for around about 10 minutes. Just to let it warm up a little, or else it might be a bit hard to scoop. And just using an ice cream scooper, just want to scoop it like that, and place it straight into a bowl. And there we have it. And look at that. Now it doesn't have the consistency of very smooth ice cream, but just remember, there's no dairy in this at all, and it is somewhat healthy compared to ice cream. And that's all there is to it. Storage wise, obviously it stays in the freezer, so as long as you want. I hope you like that guys, please like and subscribe. You can follow me on Facebook, Snapchat and Instagram. If you've got any comments or suggestions, just leave them at the bottom and I'll see you all next time.